1:15 remaining.
The Montreal Canadiens have 16 shots in the third. They're all over the loose pucks.
Here's a faceoff won by the Canadiens. Plekanec on the boards. Crosby trying to get it ahead, and he does. But it's not out yet. Malone fighting hard, and he gets the puck in deep. 1 minute left in regulation time, and the Canadiens lead 3-2. And here they come. Dupuis is the first one in. Gill is on him. Malkin is on the puck. The net is empty at the other end. Pittsburgh trying to tie the shot. That stop, where is it? Knocked down. Goligoski. That's blocked. Clear to the side. No shot on goal that time. Goligoski again. Gonchar over here. He goes in deep with it. Back to Goligoski. Here's Gonchar's shot. Missed the net. It's stopped by Malkin. Malkin ready to make the play. Down behind the net is Crosby. Where is it? Knocked loose by Georges on Crosby. But Malkin takes it. Malkin looks back to the blue line. Right there. It's Goligoski. And it's up to Malkin. 17 seconds over here. Another shot. Up high to the glass. It is out. It is out. But Pittsburgh is coming on again with 8 seconds left. And Halak stopped that. Halak clears it. Canadiens are going to win the game and tie the series.